Hi guys, again I'm here and I think all of you are doing well. Yes, so I think you can guess today what I am going to do. Today I will be making some chicken curry, that is Indian traditional chicken curry. So now we are in USA and we are missing our Indian food, so I am planning to make it in my kitchen. So here I made some little changes, like I have used serrano pepper, so you can use any green chilies you have because serrano pepper is very much available in USA, so I am using it, but you can use green chili. So let's start the recipe. For this recipe we need onion, and I need to cut it in a fine chopped pieces. And other ingredients which we need, they are chopped cilantro or coriander leaves, ginger garlic paste, chopped garlic, chopped tomatoes, chopped serrano pepper, turmeric and red chili powder, some other spices like dry red chili, cumin seeds and coriander seeds, and black pepper, all for cooking. Now I have marinated chicken for 3 to 4 hours by adding salt and sugar. Now I need to heat the pan and I am giving some oil in it. I will be using less oil, but because we are health conscious now. Now we need to give some chopped garlic in it. So let's give it. And you need to saute it for few seconds, that is 4 to 5 seconds. Because otherwise it will burn. Now I will be adding chopped onions in it. And you need to saute. When the color will be changing, that time we will starting add all the ingredients. In between this time, we need to saute all whole spices. Only for 1 minute. After that, we need to grind it roughly. Now you can see the color of onion is changing, and at this point I will be adding some ginger garlic paste. So let's add it. Next, saute for few seconds. At this moment, we will add some chopped tomatoes and saute. Next, add some salt. After that, you need to cover it and cook slowly. When it will be frying, that time we will add chicken. And let's start fry again. When the color is changing, that time we need to all add black pepper, turmeric and red chili powder and give a mix. Now add some of the roasted spices. But we need to keep some spices for later. Now you can see the color becoming so beautiful. Now add warm water. I have added 2 cup of water. And mix it well. In between this time, we will saute some kasuri methi, or it is called fenugreek leaves. No need to add any kind of oil or anything. You just need to saute in an open frying pan. Just toss it for 1 to 2 minutes. Now I will be adding sour cream in it. So let's blend it by hand. Now you can see the color is changing, and that time we will add sour cream in it. And mix it very well. At this point, we will be adding serrano pepper, add some coriander leaves, and at the last, add some fenugreek leaves or kasuri methi, which we have roasted already. And at last, we will mix that roasted spices which we have grinded and give it a mix. Now you can see oil is separating from the chicken. So this time we need to switch off our oven. So I hope all of you guys enjoyed our Indian chicken recipe. You can try it once at least. Thank you for watching.